Welcome to Just Runs World. It's nighttime now and we are out at Gardens by the Bay. So we checked out the mid-autumn deco at Chinatown last week. It's chipping. And today we are checking out the decorations at Gardens by the Bay. So I hear a lot of music in the background. I hear this Cheng Li the Yue Guang playing. So I'm going to take a look and see what are the decors, the lanterns and the lightings at the Gardens by the Bay this year. I saw people taking pictures of like this rabbit lantern, so looks quite cute. So here we are. So this is the all the lantern decorations for the Gardens by the Bay Mid-Autumn Festival. Quite a lot of stuff. So okay, quite interesting. So this is the Korean genre painting area. Yeah, I also wish I'm in Korea. But no traveling since it's COVID. Oh, so Gardens by the Bay is also having the children's festival thingy now, which is also having the art zoo inflatable stuff around. So we happen to chance upon a few of the floats. Oh my god, we found the art zoo entrance and this is the giant gorilla. Super cute! Too bad I'm too old to go and play inflatables and I'm not gonna be jumping around anyway. So Chibing also likes the art zoo stuff. Taking a picture of the snail. Quite cute lah, all these floats. So there's a giant caterpillar behind us. Okay, there's actually more art zoo stuff around here rather than the lantern stuff. So there's not really much mid-autumn deco, or maybe mostly are in the dome area. So got to think about whether we want to pay money to go inside the dome to see another day. But in the meantime, just enjoying the art zoo deco because the floats are up and it's very nice and cute. So we saw half of the lantern stuff. Okay, I think there's actually more lantern stuff at the Golden Garden. But we are trying to find how to go to the Golden Garden. Actually, I only thought there was a Silver Garden. I never knew there was a Golden Garden in Gardens by the Bay. So I'm gonna hunt for the rabbit lanterns and the rest of the decorations in the Golden Garden. OMG, we saw the rabbit trail already. It's very cute. It's like a path that is actually lined with white little rabbit lanterns. So we're gonna walk in the rabbit trail now. Okay, it's a bit dark here, but the rabbit trail is behind me. Very nice here because there's quite a lot of lanterns. This is actually where the McDonald's is at Gardens by the Bay. Yeah, so you may want to come and check this out. Definitely much better than Chinatown. So this trail basically has rabbits doing different stuff, like holding lantern, eating mooncake. Oh, that rabbit is eating a carrot. Okay, so the rabbits are really super cute. Hi, bunny. So we are done with our little walkabout in Gardens by the Bay, and the decorations here is definitely much better than the Chinatown ones. So it's worth to come to visit the mid-autumn decorations at Gardens by the Bay. Okay, the only thing we didn't see was the ones in the dome where there's a Miffy display. Then there's also the origami crane. So I'm actually quite tempted to see the Miffy ones. Okay, but let me think first, see whether I want to go inside the dome again first. So, okay, if you like my video, please give me a like and share my video. And subscribe to my channel, Just Runs World. And you can ring the bell for notifications as well. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Happy Mid-Autumn Festival again, guys. Bye.